The replay of what happened.
See, somebody gets turned sideways right in the middle of the racetrack. He actually is able to drive away, but it creates a lot of havoc for the cars behind. Brendan Newberry looks like he got the worst of it. You see the back end of his car all torn up, the 24 car.